hands-free when filming in my car. But the case I have on my phone right now, when I put it up there, it kind of falls a lot. We're gonna try it out right now. Anyways, welcome to another day in the life. I'm driving right now, if you're gonna tell, as I'm always driving. Can you hear my car? Let's all take a minute of silence to listen to Kaylin's car. I'll make it get louder. Every time I accelerate, it gets louder. Guys, I don't know why. Everyone gets in my car, makes fun of me. They laugh at me. My car's loud as fuck. I don't know what to tell you. Look at my curls. They're already falling out. It's such a damp day today. Anyways, like seriously, what's going on with this side of my head right now? Sorry, we need to take a little intermission here. Okay, back to reality. So I am going right now to meet my friend Jasmine and her little bae for breakfast, and then we're gonna go to the park, but it's still kind of a dreary day out. I don't know what's going on. It was supposed to be like 68 and sunny, so the weather app's lying to us. Let's see what's on the radio. I dance in my car. This is gonna be fun to edit tomorrow, isn't it, Kaylin? You can edit all kinds of things. You can do some jump cuts, and you can put like woo in there, and you can put like
radio 94.7,
like,
radio 94.7,
like,
radio 94.7,
like,
radio 94.7.
Came to the wonderful world of IHOP, and Jasmine is Snapchatting right now. International House of Pancakes. We already ate. Finito.
My hair is too ugly. I can't take a
Snapchat. I just dropped my phone. My hair is too ugly. I can't take a Snapchat. You want to get in the seat?
No, I want you to get in.
I'm going to swing in that one. Is that fun, Faith? Do you want me to swing next to you? Kid put a rock in there. Idiot. Look at all these kids. Yay! Now I'm swinging too. Are you taking a picture of us?
Yeah. You gonna hold it?
Yeah. Look who I have now.
Hi!
You might even turn this light on. So I actually picked up Gwen earlier today in her carpool, but I didn't film any of that.
Now you have me in my carpool.
Yeah.
Presley.
Everybody. Don't say her last name. I'm going to have to cut that out.
Why?
I don't know. You don't want her name all over the internet.
People know my name.
No, I never have said your
radio
last name. Oh my god, now I'm going to cut it out. Every time a last name is mentioned, I cut it out.
Just blur it. Just beep it. Yeah. That's an idea.
I'll put a dinosaur sound there. And like, roar. Reagan, roar.
Okay,
or
so.
When people say bad words, I do that too.
Okay, so, I had today, I went to school, and it was all right. I mean, school sucks, but tomorrow is a Friday, but I don't have school, so I have to get up early for a doctor's appointment, though, so that kind of sucks.
What's your doctor's appointment for?
I don't know. Probably just to, like, make sure. I don't even know, actually. Just, check things out. But I went to softball practice, and then we went to the store, or then we went to Taco Bell, and then we went to the store, because I got a bunch
Reagan,
of baking stuff.
I thought you were giving up Taco Bell for Lent.
Oh, no. I don't do one.
That ain't
me. But anyway, and then I went to the store and I got stuff to make cupcakes, Jello squares, and toffee tomorrow because I'm gonna be at home all by myself, being bored.
Reagan does the day off school.
And then I have volleyball practice with Presley
right now.
That's where we're going.
And should we go into your house first?